Cesar of Boho. Please welcome Cesar Amor Sol.
Nice in 12 losses.
Ang problema kung may hangin pedo sa Sagado na to last against young
stamina. This stamina will tell.
A young guy like Amor Sol.
Looks like Amonzor is better prepared for this fight.
Oh, yes. Well, I take it back kanina nung sinabi ko na niluluwa-luwa.
Oh, solid!
Oh,
man.
Going for the KO. Keep
thinking about it. Keep thinking about it.
And Amonzor has scored another knockout. Tapos
na natin kanya. Yung huling bahagi na labang ito. Ito pinupupog na ng suntok ni...
Amonzot,
itong si Sagado.
Parang panther, ano? Yeah. Nakita niya na medyo pagod at saka nasaktan na itong kalaban niya. He just pounced on him.
Kamoy ng dugo, ika nga.
Oo.
So, kaya naman si referee Robert Macasil pumasok na at inawat na ang merciless na paggugulpe na itong si Amonzot kay Sagado.
Right away, that was happening. Good combination. Cesar and Amonzot. He's impeccable with those 1-2 combinations. Cesar and Amonzot.
Yeah, he's connecting a lot of punches. And he's scoring points. But I don't think he's really hurting the Indonesian. He throws a right to the side of the body. Good left.
By Cesar Amonzot finally floors Amonzot. I think it's over.
It's over. I think he's gonna make it.
That's it. An impressive
night. It's over.
An impressive night for Cesar Amonzot.
This was the punch that gave him the title. He missed with the left, hard right to the body, got nailed with the right cross, a right hook from Mosul. Then he caught him with that left.
Right to the ear.
Yeah. And he went flat on his back. This is the first defeat of Victor Mausul and his first knockout.
Charging forward, a two-punch combination of Amonzot. Not successful there, but still putting onto the back foot the champion, who has been almost permanently in reverse for the last 9 minutes.
He's felt that power and not real keen to get in there and take more of it.
He's gone. Oh, and a slip is ruled. I actually think it's the right ruling as the bell.
Let's have a look at this overhand right. Beautiful shot from Cesar and Monson.
He wore down the champion.
Yeah, he stood on the front foot of
more free-flowing. That will come the longer the fight goes. Good left hand from Wills. Beautiful left hand.
But we've seen a lot of the... Oh, Stevie's hurt bad here.
He's been tagged with something and he is rubber leg and in a whole heap of trouble back against the ropes. But there is no quit yet to register with that one big shot. But Wills still no good on his legs and is taking quite a pounding here. The referee having a good long look at this.
And Wills is trying to fight back.
It
was for Stephen Wills on top of the head from Cesar on one side.
So what? An equilibrium shot.
That's what it was.
A temple shot. Upset his equilibrium. As a result, you simply can't keep your available second.
Good shot from Wills.
Started with a left and a Monsot responded with a hell of a receipt.
Oh, he's gone, Wills.
That's it. It's over. Steve Wills has been stopped in round number three.
Lift. Round number 10, just 9 minutes, three rounds remaining in our semi-main event. Then it is main event time. IBO light heavyweight title, Alan Green, Blake Caparello.
Oh, there we go.
Ferdinand is dropped. A little smile on the face.
6, 7, 8, 9.
Oh, he's not getting up.
10. That's it.
Lights off. He knew it was turning. Didn't want to get back up.
Don't hold, break.
It's all over.